Oh, my Chrono Cross fam. This is Zach here. This will not be a story progression episode unless we stumble upon a side story type thing. Right now I'm setting up to see if I can win another rainbow shell from Fargo, his ship. Whether I do or I don't, after that we're going to be looking for the Earth shiny material. So errands and or discoveries. We'll see what happens. I hope things are going pretty well for you today. It's so odd that it takes me all the way down here on this one. All of these graphics are sick. Okay, I might have missed my opportunity to do it. Radical Dreamers does not have the ability to pause it while you spin, so the exploit isn't there. Sure. Good thing is that it's very cheap to play this, so time is more of a resource than the cost. Jackpot, you doubled your points. Continue. Oh no, you lose 50 points. Do you have to win 3 in a row? Can you just win 3? How many do you have to do to pull this off? Jackpot, you doubled your points. Current 300, continue. Do you have to hit 1,000 points? Maybe it's a point limit, possibly. Jackpot, you doubled your points. You can exchange your points for a rank 4 prize. Oh, okay, I'm curious. What is it? Boom! Okay, well, we won't be distracted next time. Yeah, so it looks like they give you building materials. The only thing worth a damn to me this late in the game is the last one, so I'm not going to be tempted by 3rd and 4th. No, you lose 50 points. Jackpot, you doubled your points. Continue. Alright, you win 50 points. Earn 350. Continue. Jackpot, you doubled your points. Level rank 4. Keep playing. Continue. Oh no, you lose 50 points. Oh no, you lose 50 points. God damn, I could have gotten a bone. Oh no, you lose 50 points. Alright, you win 50 points. No. Death. That's too bad, you lose all your points. Better luck next time. Alright, you win 50 points. Jackpot, you doubled your points. Jackpot, you doubled your points. Keep playing. Jackpot, you doubled your points. Rank 3. Keep playing. Alright, you win 50 points. Oh no, you lose 50 points. Death. Jackpot. Alright, you win 50 points. Continue. You doubled your points. Death. All right, pretty good luck. I don't know if there's some kind of way I can improve my odds in this. This game is kind of interesting in light of the game development courses I've taken. Kind of just basically like a... This is essentially something a student could make. Thank you. death. You know what? If 3,000 points wasn't enough, I'm gonna say fuck it. Is there anything else here I care about? No. I kinda wanna know what else is happening on the other boat. Given I saw Marcy and Riddell walking around. Is there another dialogue with General Viper? Is he hanging out on the boat? General Viper at? Maybe we'll have to come back here anyway. Okay, so we did red. That means it's time for yellow, I think. That makes the most sense to me. Maybe green. Green could work too. We could do the green stuff. Fact. Yeah, let's take care of green. Nah, we'll do yellow. We need somebody with... Could be Norris, could be Zoa. Does Zoa still have all of his shit? Not, but he does have a good ass glove. That's right, because we already let's give him a weak one. We don't want him to knock out the enemy, leveling up his elemental. So we want stuff like that is until we know if there's a damn. Status ailment that can happen. Against anti-yellow. Okay, that's what I was looking for. Now, do I have a yellow summon? Is it the next question? Yeah, I've got Thunder Snake. Okay, we can roll. So we're gonna want some easy to cast yellow stuff that won't do damage. So we can use this. probably need to be able to turn the field yellow. What are you doing? I don't have any turn yellow. There's a yellow heel, too. We'll have that. Maybe we'll get Zoa set up to do green after this, too. That would mean putting on green things. Because he'll be the support person for Karsh when Karsh has to summon. Assuming we don't use Glenn instead. We might use Glenn instead of either Zoa or Karsh. I haven't decided. Karsh needs some yellow stuff just to be able to change the field. I think that's all we need to do. Now, the question, I've already decided we're going to do this at the Earth Dragon Isle, but which one? I say we scope out this one. This is probably where we're going to get the right kind of enemies to pull this off. And maybe we'll do another visit here just in case there's some new shit that popped up. A while ago, there was like a sinkhole that had no use. Actually, let's go this way, because we're not going to be able to retract that. Oops, never mind. Okay, so this is one of the things I was thinking about fighting. It drops a bomb character. So, there is that. Bomb character is not yellow. Well, Zoa needs to be at level 8 anyway. We need to reset this field. How come I can't attack the bomb? Weird. Thank you. Now, out of curiosity, if the guy who throws the bomb dies, and the bomb stays alive, does it still work? We're at least going to be able to see what this caress spell is. Oh, got some stats. And that does count. That does indeed count. So I think if we just get a kill on a enemy, we still get it. It doesn't need to be the final blow of the whole match. Nice. I can dig it. People healed up enough? Alright. Okay, that would be one. Okay, so they're all innate yellow, which is good, great. Oh, good job, Zoe. Can I see if it's hurt yet? I'm trying to make sure it dies when I cast this. We'll be right back. Okay, that's two. Zola just gets his elemental level up by beating this thing up. That'll probably be enough damage. Oh, there's two enemies now. Another idea I just had is maybe we should always have Fargo with us so that we can get steals while we do this. Although actually stealing would reset the field, so maybe not. Thank you.
That's nice of them. It's pretty, there's no purpose either, so I think we should check out the other world. Just out of curiosity, we'll be able to check it off, but no more. Oh, well yeah, let's get the rest of these while we're here. Okay, we reset the field.
I guess low resistance isn't such a bad choice.
Thank you.
It should give me two shinies since I got two kills. It did give me two. Oh, shit. I didn't know it worked that way. Where are we at with those? Seven. Almost halfway there. Are they weakened enough? I'd get mad if I don't get both of them. I got him. Oh, wow. I never noticed that. You notice that it where it says an 8 in its spell, it also gives it gender. This is a female bond. I don't know what mechanics in this game that would matter for. There's no breeding or anything. Alright, let's see what's happening here at the other world. And that will probably be the last time we have to come here, I'm guessing. Alright, we're aiming for the double kill here. Thank you. How can I use it? Do I have a status effect? That's fucking weird. Well, let's defend and try it next time. No. I didn't know that. I didn't hear that song. Yeah, I can no longer use it. What the hell is that about? Can I only use it in one of the worlds? That doesn't make any sense. Okay, well, let's use the rest of this time to explore. I'll get the rest of them on my own. I was curious, in this world, there's just a hole there. Should we see what happens when we push one of these things into it? Yeah, I don't have it. No, it comes back alive. So, yeah, I think that's pointless. And if we can't use it, then we can't. could use it in the other world. Let's go back to the other one. Off the list. Nothing going on here. He does have massive purple socks. What were they thinking? Alright, well, I think I may as well start closing out the episode. You guys are more than welcome to hang out as I continue. I'll definitely get the rest of these on my own. There's gonna be no point in you seeing me get 10 more of these shiny sands. Assuming the Thunder Snake still works. No, I can't use it. Alright, folks, well, I'll have to figure that out on my own. I'll pick up the rest of these damn sands. And, thank you so much for watching. The video that will start up next time will probably be looking for green things. So, it is what it is. And, it's great to have you. See you in the next one. Thank you.